Okay, so I wanted to do this over again, just a little bit. We didn't get super far last time, because I wanted to do some things with the weapons that I chose to upgrade and whatnot. Also, think we'd get through it a little bit faster. It took a while doing some things. Okay, so first. Let's see, where is it? First, we gotta set our new game cycle. And our HPs and all that stuff. Okay, I think we're good there. Cool. And I just got a dark sign, so it resets everything. Stuck in there, bud? I think it was done because we got stuck. So we're gonna grab this stuff first. Before we do anything. Into that, but oh well. Oh, I'm gonna take this. I'll probably just roll quickly over to the. Not even bother killing any of these guys. Don't need the acid blast. It's not gonna do me any good. I am gonna go back for the soul that's by the crystal lizard. Oh, you come all the way up here? Reset those guys. We will kill this boy. Souls. Both of them get up? Okay. Yeah, I can't roll fast enough for that. Look at how big of a soul it is back there. It's worth it. I'll grab it. It's whatever. I want to stock up on firebombs right at the start here. So I think I am going to kill the two Hustle Man. Yeah, fuck it. there's an item here. Oh. You know that? Oh, that's a new game thing. You can plus whatever. I was hoping it would kill this little dude. There it goes. What if I bring the crystal lizard over to the gun deer? I kind of want to try this. It'd be kind of funny. Here, let's try it. This is just for fun. I don't think it's gonna... I'll probably be able to live that long. Who knows? I think he killed the little guy. Pretty sure. Oh, never mind. See if we can bring the lizard over here. That's the noises it makes are creepy. Stuck. He's gonna go off the edge. Well, that's some souls, I guess. Almost. We'll go do gun deer and then. Alright, let's see if we can do this first try this time. Weird. It went through my hand. I don't know what happened there. Never had that happen before, I don't think. Wait, is that guy stuck in the boss? He's in the boss room. I just can't go over there. Uh-oh. Thank you. I think he's gonna transform. I forgot that's what that does. Be an extra save, just in case. I just want to get this done on first try. Hello. Yay. First try, good. That's what I was hoping for. And that guy's still in the boss room. What else do we need? We can buy all these, I guess. Oh wait, no. Tower key. First. Those. I guess. A lot of fire bombs. Sure.
Ashen one.
Sweet. We still have to go get the shard that was at the start. Yeah, I don't need to go up the tower right now. Oh my god. Oops. I don't plan to cheese things with quit outs, but that was hitting B one too many times during dialogue, so. Well, I guess I'm dead anyways. Good. I put the ladder down, so. No cheese required, I guess. Why am I so shaky? That's weird. Maybe I need to take my meds. Oh, I never put the thing in the bonfire. Oops. I'll do that and then I'll go take my meds quickly. Just take a second. Because there's definitely a reason why I'm shaky, and it's probably that. I was literally, like, trembling for some reason. It's not that the first boss is hard. Okay, I'll be right back. I'm gonna go take my meds. Because I totally forgot to take the midday ones. Oops! Okay, so, jeez, I'm also losing my voice, I guess. I have my meds under my tongue. Sublingual, as I say. Oh wait, I was gonna go get that titty shard. I also have one of these. Good. What about you? Oops, forgot to put this on. Alright, we're gonna do this right. Good. That was great. I got estrogen under my tongue and some Sprite Zero because I'm a gay. TM. Some of that. It's very good. Oh, jeez. I'm so sorry. I mean, at least you're not, you know, at least you don't have to do that, because that shit's dookie. Alright, let's not fall off this time. Oh my god, I almost did it again. It stored a B press for so long. That was ridiculous. Wait, does this... Oh, never mind. I was gonna say, if it protects against poison, but no, stone plate's only elemental stuff. What else are they gonna do? We can go kill Sword Boy. And by kill, I mean cheese off the ledge. Whoops. I cheesed myself. Oh no. Hello. Yeah, I goofed there. No, don't do that. As I said, I'm not gonna do quit out cheese when I'm, like, going around through areas, but all this is doing is saving me from walking from the fire over here again. So this is fine. I'm gonna quit out up here anyways to get his shit. Swordmaster cheeses you. Gosh. My sock is really itchy. What the heck? These guys wake up if you go past them. There's only if you get the shield. It's weird that it's just if you get the item. They don't care if you walk past them. I don't need that. It's whatever. Alrighty. We're gonna get our dagger to be fire, I guess. Probably that'd be a good idea.
Pretty.
I guess we could spend the rest of it on other stuff. Do that because I want to get the dragon thing. That's good.
Ashen.
Hello. We're redoing this again. I did start a bow-only run. I got pretty far. Well, I got, like, past the Abyss Watchers. I just stayed at level 5, though. For him to move out, I guess. Is that gonna... Okay, good. Hmm. Just barely. This is kind of a conundrum. So I was hoping to kill the crossbow dude first. Here, let's just do this. The real challenge would be using the Dragon Slayer bow. Isn't that the one that's down in the Smoldering Lake? This is so stupid. I could just get him to move so I could backstab him, but whatever. Big one, Silver Knight's in this place. What's that? Hi, bud. I thought you got that. Maybe I'm wrong. About where you get that. Oh, okay. Yeah, I'm pretty sure it's in the Smoldering Lake. Oh, Dragon Rider? Okay, I didn't know there's a difference. I never really used those. I was just using like a short bow. This guy even notice me. He's gonna notice me. Oh, dang it, Bobby. That hollow ain't right. Well, let's see. How do I wanna do this? I do wanna get the shard from this. Maybe I could just forego getting that one and just farm like one shard. Let's do that. This is gonna be too much for a new game. Oh, okay. For new game plus 7, it shouldn't take too long. We'll get all the other shards. I'm not gonna bother with that. That's too much work. Hurry up. Go, go, go. I don't want to do this again. Oh boy. That would be a good time to kill him, actually. Oh. Spooky. Okay. Ooh, that took a lot, like, less time than it did the other day. When I had, like, the Black Knight glitching in a circle. Not Black Knight, Lothric Knight. Cool beans. Grab this. Whoops. Okay, that's fine. Oh, right at the camera. I thought surely one of those barrels would explode. This guy so I can get the shit from this plus dragon. Is 19 gonna be enough? Bruh, please come over here. Lock on, please? Okay, I guess not. Dude. Gotta get over here. Making this so hard for me. Down there. You turd. Oh, that's way too much. Oops. Hey, this is just cheat engine. Make my stats this way. Okay, well, I do not think I'm gonna have enough. Looks like I'll just farm 2 shards, what it looks like here. Or just do plus 1, it's whatever. Okay, now he notices me. I do have a fire dagger. I'll try to do something with. That kind of sucks. Alright, let's see if we can get him to fall off. I don't think I want to use these quite yet. I mean, I could. Yes. Don't shoot me. Don't shoot me. Don't shoot me. Please fall off the edge. Please. I want your goodies. One of the goodies that you have, I guess. Well, there's more fire bombs are here, but... Figured as much. Well, I guess I'll just farm 2 shards. It's whatever. Okay, let's do... I did beat the game on new game like this, but like all the bosses. And I've already done this, kind of. Almost all the way. Oh god, that's terrible damage. Is it coming over here? Oh, so we're fine. Dang. Why did I decide to do it again? I wanted to do it better and in a different way. Is dumb. I could just get the axe and do this later. Whatever. I'm already here. But yeah, there's some things I wanted to do differently. Like, I want to kill Dancer, like, a lot earlier. Dagger's really nice, because it's just the stamina consumption. Because I have 1 stamina. I don't know what's over there, and I don't think I care. Nope. Kind of, except for I can get hit. I just die immediately. I'm so, like, jumpy right now. It's like... Yeah, I was doing, no damage. I guess I'll go get the shard right now. Thank you for the follow. I appreciate it. Ah, oh, whatever. I figured I probably get killed by one of those guys. But yeah, I was doing SL1, no damage. I got like 45 minutes in so far, not getting hit. And the run is roughly going to be around 2 hours. About almost halfway. Not all bosses, though. That would be a different story. But I was also doing it with only a dagger, so... I hit the B button, but okay, bud. Whatever you say. We're just gonna get all the upgrades and everything while we're here, so we don't ever have to come back here again. A broken sword SL1. No damage. I feel like that would be roughly the same up until the last four bosses, which are really the ones that cause the most issues. Like Aldrich especially, and Dragon Slayer armor, because the opportunities to get hit there, there's a lot of them. There's projectiles and fire on the floor. Shit, you're going all the way over here, bud. Like, wow, that guy usually stops. Oh, good. I don't need to be up here anymore. Oh yeah, it was regular SL1. I got pretty far, I think, if I remember correctly. Got the Dragon Slayer armor or something. I don't remember. Okay, so where's the axe guy? Yeah, come here. Let me kill you. In this room? Or are you talking about like in general? See, can I hit that barrel way over there? Oh, I see. Well, thank you. I'm gonna try this. I'll wait for them to both get over there. I have to line this up right. I think this looks like a good angle. Gonna turn around. God damn it. I wanna hit those barrels. All right, I'll wait for this. I need to get the Titanite shirt. Someone got 9 damage. Oh, I guess the big dude walked into the, The big dude walked into the thing. I'm gonna get the shard for sure. Are you gonna see me? Do I want to mess with this guy? Oh wait! I thought he was dead! No! Oh well. I thought that was pretty fun though, clearing out that room. He lived! Oh, I thought that was the end of that boy. I thought he was a goner for sure. I'll go get Grey Rat's key just so I can get throwing knives for the Crystal Sage. Granted, if I do it first try, then I should only need the throwing knives that I pick up. There's some that you pick up on the way to getting Grey Rat himself. I could just grab those instead. Yep. You loved it. That was a fun little romp in that room, though. Alright, here, if I don't mind dying, you can just do this. Whoa! Oh, there's two of them. Okay, well, we got all we needed. Bye! Oh, yeah, for the clones. The clone arenos. Doing that so I don't alert the one dude. Oh, wow, nice. It'll instantly kill me though, so I shouldn't put it on. Exactly. Oh wait, we got Grey Rat's key. But forgot to go down here. Hey bud. Ugh, I don't know why I'm so shaky. It's weird. Oh wait, let's do this. Oh, that sucks. I'm so sorry. That's awful. There's some throwing knives here I can grab. Let's see, how many shards do I have? Four? You know, I could just do plus one on each. And call it good. That's what I did last time. Yeah, let's let's just go back to the shrine. Plus one gaming. Oh yeah. I had a friend who wanted to play Fork Knife with me. What? How much it's gonna be to reinforce these things. 420! Pretty big. Oh, I should get that back on here. I had it for a little bit. Let's just buy three firebombs. Or wait. Start putting these into throwing knives. Oh, and
goodbye.
So what the plan is going to be is we're going to do, obviously, Vort. I mean, I think I technically need, I might need the Chlorid Theory to do Dancer. Maybe? I'm not sure. Most of the moves I just strafe or just roll once. The only thing that's rough is the triple spin in phase two. Yeah, Fortnite, people still play Fortnite. I mean, it's fun. I mean, it's definitely not as popular as it used to be, I don't think, but... Nope, just the stat restrictions. Come on, y'all. Down the pit. Oh, and there's throwing knives over here, too. It's like, I knew I picked up some regardless of Grey Rat. I'll open this just in case. I need dinguses. Yep, there's a dingus. Okay, good. If he's sleeping, you can just get two rolls off there and you're... dodge everything. Alright. Let's get Vort done. Splort. Oh, I didn't finish what I was saying. So we're gonna do Vort, and then get a dagger up to plus four. My dagger that I have on me right now. That was what I was going to do. I had a plan. So I was gonna do Dancer very early. Because really, all I want is to upgrade this battle axe to plus, like, I think I can get it to plus 7. I just use all the stuff from the Smoldering Lake. So I killed the Abyss Watchers with a dagger. Plus 4 fire dagger, which shouldn't be too bad. I think that's what I did last time. And then I get this up to plus 7, and then I go fight the dancer. Okay, we're gonna try to do this first try too. We'll see. This is Steppy Stomps. Of course. Oh yeah, we're gonna get the repost for sure. I knew I shouldn't have done it. Which one will do more repos? Probably the dagger. I don't think so, since it's a dagger, but I might be wrong. I like that path. I'm just gonna roll through that every time. I try to circle strafe it. Sometimes you just get bonked by his knuckles at the end of the swing. I mean, I use daggers all the time just because I like them. But I'm pretty sure the damage is. The jump is pretty significant. Like, if you have a plus, like... Oops. Like, if you have the same level upgraded, like, broadsword versus a dagger. I think the dagger's gonna win out even without the, hornet ring. Even on backstabs. I'm pretty sure of this because I remember testing a bunch of stuff. Like the first time I did this. Oh, well, he's doing that move now. Okay. I need to roll under him so he does the follow-up, like the slam thing that he does. Like, I can see in his armor and it's hollow. So 558. Versus, I'll try it with just the axe. 472. Okay. What we know now. If I'd done the dagger the previous time, I wouldn't have had to repost there. Yeah, I wasn't gonna bother trying to get damage in at any other point, because even those, like, Tootsies bumping into you can kill you. Yeah, just swapped the dagger. Hot swap. Thank you. Let's see. We need to go get the Lothric banner because I forgot to do that. Let's see if we die on the way to get the banner. I'm gonna do Dancer pretty early, but the next boss is gonna be Abyss Watchers. And then Dancer. But I know I had a friend who was gonna wanted to play fork knife before it gets too late, and it's already 8:20. Well, late for them. 8:20 is not late for me, but this doesn't matter if I hit this or not. I think it spawns you back here if you homeward bone. Oops. I don't know why. It keeps doing that. It keeps storing like an extra. That's what happened when I tried to. What was that? It was, when I was going to the top of Firelink Shrine on the inside, I fell off the thing. Okay, let me check something. I'll be right back. Okay, is there anything showing up? I hear it, but I don't see it. Aw. Hey, Luna. Well, shoot. Oh, I saw a flicker. Just a sec. I'm gonna have to restart the stream. This is being a butt. Dark Souls is. Yeah. A flicker of a frame. I know. I don't know what's going on, though. Just a sec. BRB. Again. I think it's working now. Jesus. Alright. I'm gonna have to paste those two videos together. That's fine. I don't know what I'm gonna be doing with Grey Rat, aside from a typical throwing knife thing. I'm not gonna really do any like cheese or anything with bows, so. Oh God. Okay. All right. Thanks. I didn't know there was like a little space there where you could slip off. I think that's the first time that that's happened to me. Come on. This guy always runs at you first. Now I have a thrall behind me that I didn't have before. I think I should be fine. I don't gotta stop for anything, so. Hey, Luna. Okay. Okay, watch out. There's like a little tiny space there where you can fall, apparently. Once I get to the bonfire, we can definitely do that. Oh, I didn't grab my souls, did I? Oh shit. Oops. Why didn't I grab my souls? A good 21k there. We'll go back and get them. Just for the sake of having monies for stuff. There you go. I might not be able to get my souls now. We'll see. I get hit by a throwing knife, I'm fucked. It's just souls. Doesn't really matter. I'm gonna get a bunch of souls. Not leveling, so. Okay, where are they? I think they're. Oh, they're right there. How did I miss that? The deed is done. I'll roll into him just in case. Okie doke. Let's get this guy. That was from a Kingsfield. Okay, whatever. Oakley dokley. Riddly diddly. Oh, phew. I thought he was coming to get me. Is he like, oh no? I'm gonna chill over here, so usually I'll die before I try anything. Everybody. Ugh, it's scary every time. Hit those dudes, please. Okay, they're getting hit. We're gonna get to the safe spot, which is right here. Now, if you're up here, he doesn't shoot arrows, surprisingly. It's only if you go down there. Aw, what the fuck? Really? Okay. Thanks. All I have to do is get back through there, it's whatever. Yeah, I guess the AoE was just big enough to get me. It's like, but I had to roll then, I think, because I would have gotten hit by the plow dude. Oh, and my friend is ready to play Fork Knife. They only have a little bit of time to do so tonight, so this might be a short, like, I already streamed for about an hour, roughly. And I only have, like, a half, well, no, like, 45 minutes to play Fortnite with a friend. God, it always sounds like he's coming back for me. Okay, we're gonna wait over here. Don't wanna die. Uh-oh, he's gonna see me. Okay, we're good. Like, how can I roll through it there? But the last time I tried, it was not good enough. Makes no sense. I might be back on later, though. I'm just gonna get through this door and get to the cliff underside. Please hit those dudes. Please hit those dudes. This is a safe spot. Hi, bud. Wait, are my souls over there somewhere? Probably over there. Alright, we're good. Let's see, where are the souls? Nope, not there. Or did I already see them? Were they down by the tree? Am I dumb? They're right here. I just totally passed them up. Wait here just for a second. No, are you kidding me? I thought that was safe. I thought that board right there was safe. Are you? Oh my god. Jesus Christ, I'm just gonna go through. Fuck it. I don't care about the souls anymore. For real? I've stood there so many times and been fine. This game betrayed me. I did that on my no damage runs. Sat there. Waited for it to go. Oh, I'm stupid. I just want to get the fuck through here. I could use my skull, I guess. Doesn't really matter. I'm sad. Lame. Lame ass Dark Souls. Well, you know what? Let's just wait. I'll finish this up. We'll get through here and get to the Abyss Watchers all in one sitting. Shouldn't be that long. I know, that was so lame! I've totally stood right there. Multiple times. And never got hit. It's just, I guess, the arc that it took went through the roof. I guess. Oh well. It's just 20,000, it's not a big deal. But, alright, I'm gonna go hop on Fortnite. I'll probably be back on later. We can go kill the Abyss Watchers, and then right after that we're gonna get shards, large shards, and chunks, and get +7 battle axe, and then I think I'm gonna just kill the Dancer right away. So thanks for watching. I'll see y'all later. Bye!